Unlike our regular fittings, our bride isn't going to walk away with a dress today. Instead, we are going to find out what components she loves about a dress and get as close as physically possible. And then we are going to have that dress made for the wedding.
And the appliques.
Oh, great. Hi.
Hi.
Are you Mandy Me?
I am Mandy
Hello.
Me.
Hello. So nice to meet you. How
Likewise.
Are you?
I'm good.
Ooh. Okay, so we have the lovely ATK, designer extraordinaire. And she has already created some wonderful pieces. These aren't for you, these are just inspo.
Okay.
But tell me first, what are you looking for, Mandy?
I am looking for a traditional outfit, something that complements my culture and makes my dad proud, or my parents proud, actually.
I love that we still want to make our parents proud, even
yes,
though we're adults.
Exactly.
No, it's important.
They've always wanted me to marry somebody who is from my tribe. I think there was a point in time they felt like they were giving up. Like, oh my God, she's not gonna find an Igbo man. Ta-da, surprise. Here he is.
Have you already got in your head pretty much exactly what you want, or
yes,
you're open?
I know exactly what I want. I am not flexible with what I want either.
I do not want loud colours. I don't want any other colour but black.
Just out of interest, ladies, is there any colour you wouldn't like to see?
Black.
Really? My main colour.
I think I remember her saying that that's the thing she wants.
I know.
I would describe Mandy as opinionated, strong-headed.
I just hope that she keeps an open mind going into this process.
You know what, Mandy? You're like me. I know what I want,
yeah,
and I'm gonna get it.
I am gonna get it.
I'm gonna get it. I don't compromise.
No.
You don't need to.
I make my own rules. So, yeah.
What parts of your body do you want to show?
A little bit of cleavage.
Always.
And some legs.
Like,
I want long sleeves.
Okay.
However, I do want a little bit of, like, nude.
Okay.
Patterns, if you know what I mean.
Or like
with some appliques.
Would it be like mesh so you can kind of like it's almost
exactly,
like a peekaboo?
Yes.
Great.
Yes.
Okay.
And absolutely, don't worry, I'm gonna kill it.
Yeah, I trust you.
Yeah.
Trust you, girl.
It's becoming very clear that Mandy wants black and mostly black for her dress, but her entourage clearly don't want that. I love somebody who knows exactly what they want, and Mandy is that. It looks like a scene out of Cinderella where everyone's working away, whittling away tiny components to make something incredible. You all know that scene. It looks like that, in there.
When she pinned the bardeau, I thought, okay, this seems really interesting. Loved the satin material as well. I love black. I am absolutely intrigued to look in the mirror.
So, talk to me about groom. Where did we meet him? Why do we love him?
I met my fiance through my agency. So I run a personal matchmaking agency. I help people find love. So he signed up to the agency to find love, and he ended up falling in love with the owner of the company.
Scandal.
Every time I had a suitable match for him, he just kept being a bit hesitant to meet somebody. Little did I know, it was because he was trying to gather the courage to pursue me instead.
Did you ever say, no, that's not how this works, I'm not available?
Of course.
Okay, yeah.
Gradually, I just started falling for him.
A matchmaker who fell for her client. It's basically a rom-com.
Oh, wow. So bad. This is not... Give me five. Mm-hmm. Girl, I am weak. Oh, damn, you look good. Jean-Claude Van Damme, you're good.
So, this is just to get your overall idea for now.
Okay.
Mandy.
I like the sequence.
I love the sequence.
I like the sequence a lot.
I love the bottom half, but I need more on the top.
It's not giving enough bride, it's giving more funeral. That was my skepticism when Mandy said that she really, really wanted a black dress.
I would like more embellishment.
As predicted. But it's my wedding. I can wear whatever I want to.